morning, good evening, and good afternoon. Let's get amped up. Wabushki. Let's check on our Pokemon. And let's go beat up Hop. Oh, ho, ho, ho. This is it. Bring it, Hop. Bring it. Yeah. Oh, you should have known. You should have known back then. Mm-mm. Not quite that. Amp yourself up, come on. Mm-hmm. Starting with your first. Same here. Same here, Hop. Alright, let's see if double survived my first hit. I believe in you, double. Lived! Doing good! What do you raise? What do you raise? How much did you raise it? Oh, let's go ahead and use a special attack. It's enough! Go, Hop! Flash! Go, Flash! Who's next? We're gonna go Jellicent, because I'm pretty sure Smolix has normal moves and Jellicent is a ghost type. Look at that big boa. No effect, interesting. Let's hydro pump it. Oh, I should have started with a water spout. That would be more dangerous. Good job, Jellicent. Yeah, water spout is more effective. Yeah, I'd probably be dumb by now if I had started with a water spout. Oh, wait. Delaying the inevitable. Delaying the inevitable, Hop. Will it do any damage? Yes. You did damage, Hop. But not enough. Insurin. Let's go with toxicity. Oh, I should be giving more commentary, but it's just, ugh. This is the big kahuna. This is Hop. I should go straight to Boom Burst. I thought he was a water type. No. Toxicity is Steel Fly. Lightning's very good. I don't use berries, bro. Overdrive! Yeah, it's the first one so far. Mm. We have Rillaboom versus Flash. That's how we do. I wonder who's cheering for me and who's cheering for Hop in the crowd. I'm glad you can feel so motivated, Hop, because you're going to get perfect for that, dude. Oh, this is his last one. Oh, he's going down. Surprised I'm not gigantic. Like you'd expect that, because they're the starters. Oh, I was hoping for a crit there. Ooh, this could hurt. But not enough. Not enough, Hop. Not enough. What do you raise? Special defense, that's better than physical attack. That's how we do, Hop. That's how we do. Make your Rillaboom explode in a shower of fire. Don't wink at me, Hop. Give me money! Alright. Come on, Hop. You're with me. Oh, hey, Leon. What up? How long were you holding that pose for? Oh, there's those interviewers. Yes. Doesn't feel quite real. I don't want to dump on Hop. He's right there. All right. Do it! Do it, Hop! Eat your own arm! Hi, Pierre's! The chairman. Oh, it's plot. It's plant. Let's talk to hotel people. Good to know. Dude, Pokemon can make mistakes too. For instance, challenging me. by Macrocadmus. Okay, let's get off the bike. He's right there. Means you gotta do it too, Marnie. Why are you telling this to us? Oh, because Rose does it. He's got shades and he looks like a D-bag. Find the Zhabooski. Yes. Is it you? In the trash can? Our Pokemon still hurt? No, they got healed up. They've rested for a few hours. Why are you facing a wall? Alright, Flash, murder his Pokemon, then murder him. Don't you waggle your finger at me like that. I will eat your soul. Oh, it's super effective? He's grass? Huh. Man, you are weak sauce. That is an ant. Thanks, Marnie. I don't think I need it. Probably gonna use a special attack. Oh, look at that. It didn't matter. Yeah, and then you got beat. Okay, grab him. Grab him. Dang it, Team Yell. Well, we went this direction. Hi, Pierre's. No, you're really not. Eric, I'm sorry, but you stink. Alright, time to eat a Mawile. One and done. Hey, Toxtricity. Feel that flow. Yeah, you feel it. Let's go. I really don't need that. Like, spoiler alert, I don't need that. Want to raise my attack? That's about the only thing I might need. Good job, guys. Yeah, how did you do that? I Alright, he continues to go down here. You trapped yourself in a box. Will somebody help us catch him? Like, geez, come on, Team Yell. Oh, does he have retaliation flashback? Pretty sure it's a grass steel type, so this should be very effective. Yeah, it's just a steel pine bow. Nope, Flash got it. Rah, rah, rah! Sis, boom, ba! Be aggressive! Be aggressive! Yes! Now that's what I probably need to take down the Steelix in one go. Boom, baby! I have a bike, dude. Do you have a bike? I don't think you have a bike. Somebody catch him! Yeah. Just shove past him. The only thing a humble thing can do is sing a humble song. Yeah, what if these people needed to leave just normally? Oh, those Zigzagoons, they know what's up. They're rocking. Wasn't even that many people. That's called a skyscraper hop. Very true. Thanks, Piers. Piers. In we go. Bye, Hop. Leaving you behind. Oh, hi, Hop. It's a business place. You know, you guys could just kick us out, like, legally. Like, we're not legally allowed to be here. Whatever. I do love the track that plays here. Just listen to it. What? Why? You could just kick us out! This makes no sense.
Rose.
Yeah, we probably got space to Dynamax in here. Just kick us out! Oh my god. Jane and Mateo. More scared of Bronzong. You're curious about my fashion. No, let's go for Kufun. Steel type.
Oh, hop.
Oh, hoppy, hop, hop. It's okay, hop. I'm here to help guide you. And you are using Dub Wool, which I appreciate. That's your original. That's your OG. Just kick us out! You guys! Why? How do people get down? Well, let's just take your Corviknight up. You have one, huh? I'm from Macrocosmos Insurance. You have a life insurance policy? Oh god, it's a salesman. So I'll be doing special attacks. Baba clang! Clickety clang clow! What'd you lower? My defense? That's okay, you're gonna die. Nope. Crap. Oh, it automatically recovers. Okay, that's good. If I had to rely on Hop, we'd be here forever. The other guy already said that. Yeah, just kick us out. It's okay, guys. You're not legally allowed to be here. You do. So heroic. And then the right door. And the way the music just keeps going, doesn't get interrupted by the battles. Adeline and Justin. right, I'll take the Steelix. Huh? You guys are not very effective at your jobs. Alright, Hop, I believe in you. You got this. You can kill something. Nope, you're not doing crap. I guess I'll just headbutt because I'm not gonna hit him. Who are you targeting? Alright, let's take him down. Oh, he hold on. He hold on. You did it, Hop. You helped. You all say that. Rude. Hey, we're at the top now, too. That's right, Hop. Cross your arms in victory. My victory. Hi, Oleana. Wow, we are high in the sky. Oh, I can move. Bye, guy. What? Okay, bye. Oh, calm down, Oleana. Calm down. Man, she looks crazy. And she also is frigid because she uses ice type. Yep. Good job, Flash. I've never seen that Pokemon before. I don't remember. Yeah, that's what we do in Pokemon battles. Milotic. Meet Snorlax. Goes on with what's his face? It's just Crompton. Crompter. Heavy slam? How much do I outweigh you, bud? Oh, not enough. Let's just hammer it. Hammer! Yeah, this is probably not the right move. Not that I'm gonna lose, but... could have chosen more wisely. Let's just try Body Slam. I like how it just goes like, whoop, whoop. That. Thank you. his body slam once again. Oh, you recover. Let's see if I can paralyze him with the body slam. I recover too using my leftover. No longer protected by safeguard, you say. Are you just gonna keep doing that, Oleana? You are annoying. How much damage I do now that safeguard's no longer up? Eh, not a ton more. When will that awful wing wear off? You are so annoying, Oleana! You haven't even hit full hit points yet. My Snorlax has almost hit full hit points. God, I don't like your wall. And I could have done it, gotten away with you already if I had just used God's darn fat scissors. Oh! Maybe I should try to hammer. When will Aqua Ring wear off? No! Stop recovering! How many uses of that move do you have? Ugh. I'm back to full! How did this happen? Let's try Cromps. Let's go lower that defense. I can lower your defense. No. This is the longest I've had any battle go. If I can hammer you to death. Surf is okay. I'm okay with Surf because it damages my Snorlax but doesn't get you any closer to avoiding death. Okay. Don't recover. Don't recover. You! Why? Run out of power points already. She doesn't recover. Ugh. Why? God, I was supposed to be on the episode 5 minutes ago, but she just won't die. But I want to check something. You only have 10 uses of recover. You should be done by now. No! Bad! Bad, Oleana! Bad, Milotic. Milotic. Pretty sure you've recovered at least 10 times. You're a cheater. Thank you! Well, actually, you're gonna be hurt. That's okay. Good gosh. Yes, I'm switching. Jellicent, it's your turn. Salazar is fiery, I believe. Ooh. Whatever. That's how we do! That is much better than the Snorlax fight. Thank you, Snorlax. What does Belch do? No. Sorry, Jellicent. Let's try Toxtricity. Oh. I was just boom burst. Ooh, she's getting saucy. Don't you do it. Don't you do it, Toxtricity. Ah, gosh darn, Toxtricity. Not what you like, Toxtricity. It's not what you're into. That's right, you love me more than her. Let's get Flashback out here. Calm down. That's a literal pile of garbage. I do like her earring. Oh, they're toys. Ooh, weak armor. I like that. Max Quake, I like that less. Still, less than 100 points a day. I can live through that. Gamma weakens even further. I will live through your max play. Did you do more damage that time? You did less than 100 the first time. No, no crying flash. Only killing. Yeah, that's how we do. got it. Aw, don't look sad, Oleana. Yeah, you are. Thank you, Hop. Ooh, we got plot. I'm with Leon here. I'm really with Leon here, you know? It's like 1,000 years, 365,000 days. One day's not gonna matter. I'm gonna murder them. His shadow's blurry. Ain't that menacing? Double hop. I got it. All right. But with that, we have gone more than long enough. So I will catch you guys tomorrow. We will come back. Not sure if we'll finish the game next episode or the episode after, but we'll get it done. See y'all later.